Hello, friends. If you've come this far, it's because surely you're one of those who want to make the best of 100% of the connection and the internet that you pay. If you've already realized that with PLC repeaters or Wi-Fi repeaters, we simply cannot get the maximum megabytes that we're paying to our operator, then perhaps you've heard about Plastic Optical Fiber. Well, in case you did not know what plastic optical fiber is, you should know that it is nothing more than a plastic cable that has the ability to transmit light in a very similar way to fiberglass. The difference with the traditional fiber that our internet provider has installed is that the cable is much thinner and resistant to bending. For this reason, we use it to create connections in places where we want a highly reliable connection, but in which we do not have much space to put cables, which happens in our private homes, and is most likely your case. No two houses are the same, so we'll have to find the solution that best suits each case. The idea is to make a plastic fiber optic backbone network. What is a plastic fiber optic backbone network? Well, to cable all rooms with plastic fiber optic wire, add plastic fiber optic converters to Ethernet to achieve the maximum speed that our operator brings us in the router to these rooms. We're going to see all the possibilities it offers us. The point-to-point plastic fiber optic installation is the simplest of all, and it's the one that solves the most problems in all cases. It is about extending the signal from our router to the room where we do not have a connection. We will make our point-to-point plastic fiber optic run, and here we can connect any of the devices we need. The most common cases for this type of installation could be for two-story homes, for example, where the operating company installs the router on the first floor and in the upper part in certain rooms it does not reach. We would put a converter next to the router and another in the room, and we would wire with plastic optical fiber up to that point. Another case may be, for example, in homes that are long. We have the router connection at one end and we do not have internet or quality connection at the other end, so we will put a converter next to the router, another converter in the room, and we will wire with plastic optical fiber up to that point, so we will have the maximum speed and we will take advantage of all the megabytes that we pay to our operator. At this point, what would fit perfectly would be the basic snap data kit, since it has the two converters, a few meters of plastic optical fiber, and everything necessary to carry out this installation. We are going to move on to the next level, daisy chain installations. Where can a daisy chain installation fit us? Well, for example, in homes that have three floors, where the operator places the router on the first floor, there we have a Wi-Fi network that reaches that first floor with difficulties. Then it reaches the second, but badly, and nothing reaches the third floor. Then we could do a daisy chain installation where we would put a converter next to the router, we'd extend the signal with plastic optical fiber to the mid-story where we will install an ACT2003 in which we would have the in signal of the first converter next to the router and this output that would link to the third floor where we put again an ACT1003. It is what the installers know as a cascade installation or daisy chain. To do this type of installation, we have the SnapData duplex kit that allows us and contains all the necessary elements to make a cascade installation. Well then, one more step. We're going to talk about a star installation. And as the name of the star installation suggests, different cables come out from a central node to other points. We would be talking about the switch, for example, ACT1004, that has four plastic fiber optic connections and one Ethernet. So this is the one that we would connect to our router, and with these four, we would wire up to all the points where we want to give that maximum speed and performance. And this is for homes where you want to achieve maximum performance, since each port provides us with 1 GB/s. Where could we use this type of installation? Well, in very large homes where there are different spaces or different rooms with connectivity problems. For this, you can get the SnapData Gold Kit, which allows you to do this type of installation. And a little tip, because you can also do this type of star installation if you use the ACT2003 with two plastic fiber optic connectors. sections that you can take to one room and then to another. You support it with an ACT1003 in each room. Here, we connect our router and we have a gigabyte per second for that room and another gigabyte per second for the other room. Well, and now the last installation, which would be more pro, which would be a mix of all the previous. For example, an installation that combines Star with Daisy Chain, ACT2003. Here we would be talking about homes with multiple problems in different rooms and multiple stories. This installation begins with the Star installation, with our switch connected to our router to reach those rooms with problems by cabling with plastic optical fiber and achieving 1 gigabit per second in all rooms. We would place ACT1003 as a receiver. Perhaps in a room, because we have to reach a third space, we would connect a daisy chain, ACT2003. That is, from this point of the switch, we would go with fiber optics to this point, and from this point, we would reach that third instance using this plastic fiber optic port coming here. At each point, we would have our Ethernet connections. We could also make another star, because starting with this daisy chain equipment, ACT2003, together with the router, we could connectivity to that room. But for example, in a second room, we could take advantage and put another ACT2003. And that is, take advantage of this connection. Connect it here, arrive to that room, and from this door or this fiber optic mouth, wire to a third room. And what we would already be making a daisy chain from this mouth, and we would be making a star from these two points that would go one to the other point. At this point, also remind you that it also serves for the previous installations that we can connect through the Ethernet ports of our converters a local Wi-Fi that would give us maximum Wi-Fi speed at that point. That is, generate a Wi-Fi space at that point. Also, tell us that we have built-in converters. It has a plastic fiber optic port and two Ethernet ports. It would be the equivalent to this, but hey, it has three ports and is surface mounted. You can place the wall, but this is recessed so that it looks more beautiful. They are already available, and I'll tell you that nothing for a mixed installation, we have the Snap Data Premium Fiber Optic Kit. We've seen the different facilities that allow us to make the different plastic fiber optic Snap Data equipment. As we've said, each house is a world, and each installation is a world, and you can adapt our equipment as best suits your particularities. I'll tell you that you do not have to start with one of the largest kits. You can start with the point-to-point kit, basic kit. And if it works for you, you can expand, since it is a scalable system. It is something that happens to us very often, and we have seen that many clients do. So, if you liked this video, you can subscribe to our channel. If you have questions, we'll be happy to answer them. You can comment on this same video, or you can write to the email address that is in the description of it. Thank you, and see you next time.